in continuation with the preventive pediatrics. So light sensitive vaccines are BCG vaccine, MMR, varicella vaccines, meningococcal C conjugate vaccine, and most DTA AP containing vaccines. Vaccine should be always be stored in their original packaging until point of use to protect them from light. So light will damage the potency of the vaccine. So this is a fridge. So how we are maintaining the storage of vaccines. The top ice cubes will be keeping and OPV ampoules will be keeping in the topmost part of fridge, and second is BCG and measles. Then third, from the top to bottom, if you have seen, and third place will be given for the, that is middle place will be given for the DPT, TT vaccine, hepatitis B vaccines. Then lower, at the bottom of the refrigerator, we are storing the dilutants. So this is nothing will be kept it for the other part of the other door of the fridge. Where we are opening the door of the fridge, that door should be kept empty. Then vaccine storage, there are don'ts and do's are there. If you see the do's, use a dedicated vaccine fridge. Safeguard electricity supply, no more than 50% cool. Place vaccines in clearly labeled plastic mesh baskets. Group vaccines by type, that is pediatric, adult and adolescents. Then defrost or calibrate fridge regularly. Ensure backup facilities are available in the event of fridge falling. Okay. So what are the don'ts? No food or medical specimens will be keeping along with the vaccine. Do not place fridge in a direct sunlight or near the source. Do not store vaccines for more than 1 month after PHC. So do not store vaccines in fridge doors or in solid plastic trays containing within the fridge. Keep vaccines away from fridge walls and cold air events. Then use of dilution specifically designed to restitute the vaccines with respect to alum, pH and other chemical properties. Store at plus 2 degree centigrade to 8 degree centigrade in a IOLAS. Only use vaccines supplied and packaged by manufacturer. Vaccine wire monitor is there. It is a label containing key sensitive material that is placed on the vaccine while to register heat exposure over time. So stage 1, stage 2, stage 3, stage 4.